The thing is, people come from different backgrounds, so people tend to do things and influence people to do things that are not okay, like taking drugs and drinking alcohol. So that affects us very bad because this disturbs us.
Hey, what I can say, these things really don't happen here at school. It's just that these kids which are committing these crimes are from the school. Otherwise, they are doing these things during the weekends at homes. Inside here, the school, they didn't bring these drugs here. We didn't catch even a single child here inside the school. But they are committing these things, these crimes, when they are out of school.